new health guidelines issued from today to 31st of August.